I'm Kathleen Delaney. I'm the director of Christmastime Origins. It's everything I love to do. It's voiceover, it's live acting, and it's the idea that there's a play within the play, and then there's a musical involved as well. And my favorite holiday is Christmas. Doug Haverty came to me and said, hey, read this. What do you think of this? And I said, oh, I love it. What a great idea, talking about how the songs came to pass, where what their, you know, origin is and what their history is. No one ever thinks of that. My concept was that, yes, we're doing a radio play, but we're doing it in a studio, so we're really in a fishbowl. And you're watching the actors really do it and do all the Foley sounds. And it's very exciting because it's layered, many layers. Well, the book was written about the origins of 8 Christmas songs. And Julio wrote it, and it's been published, and I'm very much excited we will do talkbacks and talk to him about all the origins. I mean, he's quite a historian. The man is a wealth of knowledge. The 4 pieces that we're doing are Silent Night. We're doing, I call it Tinseltown, but that's the history of White Christmas, which is really exciting. We also have the history of Jingle Bells, which is pretty great too, because we go from various countries as well as various times of, to every different decades. So we're in the 40s at one point with Irving Berlin, and then we're in, or the 30s even, and then we're in, you know, the 1800s with Silent Night. There's the history of Charles Dickens and why he wrote A Christmas Carol. I mean, there are struggles that we're all going through right now, but I'm finding that this is not new to our generation. Every generation has had this happen to them. So how do we take art and create something beautiful, even at a time of struggle? And I feel like each one of these pieces really speaks to that.